Hi, this is Adia 16 for the Cuban channel, and this is the second part of the Red Arrow shows at the Québec International AirShow from 2008. In the second part, the Red Arrows show a more complex figure and more visual figure, I will say. So while the first part was mostly around formations, this part is much more about the artistic figure. So I will let you enjoy the show and keep an eye open for future videos.